What's good YouTube, it's your boy Big Baby Jonathan, and I'm bringing you guys a brand new video. In today's video, I'm talking about player grading. Yesterday I did Lonzo Ball, today I'm going to do Brandon Ingram. Last year, he averaged 12 points, 65% from field goal, 32% from three, 43% from field goal. This year he improved, he averaged 16 points, 5 rebounds, 4 assists, and he shot 40% from the three-point line, 47%. And he played 33 minutes this year compared to last year. He had 30. And last year he shot 43% last year. And then last year he shot 32% from three, 65% from field goal, from free throws. And he averaged 12 points, so he improved. And I give him a B for this year because I see a lot of potential in him. He's like a Kevin Durant to me. He has the athleticism, just like Kevin Durant. And if he works on his jumper, and if he develops a post move, he could be very, very dangerous in the league, because I could see similarities to Kevin Durant, Giannis Antetokounmpo, and he just needs to work on his jumper, his three pointers, getting some muscle. And this year he showed a lot of upside because he overcame his jump shot, like he improved it a little bit, and he also attacked the basket. When he attacks the basket, he was unguardable. Remember when we played the Warriors, he dropped like 39, I believe, if I'm not sure, leave in the comment section. He had 39 against Golden State. He went at Durant every single play. He drove it to the basket. Left hand, right hand, he shot his three-pointer well against Golden State. But you can see all these players that the Lakers have, they have great potential, but Brandon Ingram has better potential, in my honest opinion. And, he has honest opinion, he has great potential, and he just needs to work on keep developing the post move, jumper, three-pointer, and he has the potential to be a superstar, in my opinion. And if he works in the offseason hard, he could become a great player. And what I want to see from him is develop a jumper, because if he gets that jumper going, he's gonna be unguardable. He was unguardable. He dropped 39 points on Kevin Durant, and he's gonna improve. And looking forward to the future for him. He's one of our building blocks, but. We need to build around Brandon Ingram if we strike out in free agency. But, he averaged 16 points this year, and he's a bright, bright future for Brandon Ingram. I give him a B. What do you guys think? What do you guys think he needs to work on? Leave in the comment section down below. Let me know. Talk to me on Twitter, Big Baby Jonathan. I'll leave my Twitter in the description. Share, like, subscribe. Lakers for life. And peace out.